Let me spell it for you. F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and anytime at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
F is for fire that burns down the whole town. U's for uranium bombs. N is for no survivors. When you...
Plankton, those things aren't what fun is all about.
Sorry, I meant to click my be right back screen in a moment. Hey guys! I'm so sorry it's taking me so long, and now it's going to take me even longer because there's Pepsi all over my desk. But I just wanted to change... I'm going to put the be right back screen on because that's more interesting than the starting screen. Anyway, before I do that, hello DBC Ryan. Yes, I said your name right. Hello Field Dranger. I hope I said that right. Thank you for the follow, and thank you for the follow... Fragilities. Thank you for the raid, Ronan. Have a great sleep. Hey, Keegan! Yeah, I'm good. I am so tired. Probably why I spilled the Pepsi. I saw you say, I love this song, and I was like, Keegan! And I sat up and knocked over my Pepsi. Anyway, I'll be back in a second, guys, I promise. I've just got to clean this up. I'll be back. Okay, guys, sorry about that. Oh. Miles, your timing is insane. How are you? Thanks for redeeming that. Hey, everyone, I'm so sorry. Hang on. Hair adjusting. Thanks for that, Keegan. What timing? Oh, that was just really well timed. As soon as I changed the screen, you throw a Ferris Forever in there. Unless you were waiting for me to come back to do that. How are you, though? And thanks for redeeming Little Lee, Keegan. I won't talk for too long, mainly because I've wasted enough time. I had this problem where, so I've had to unplug one of my monitors to use one of my work monitors because they only gave me one power cord, so I've had to use one of my own and I only have one. Oh, thanks for the host, Dad Trainer. How are you? How are you going? Thank you. But yeah, because of that, normally I have Banjo Kazooie on the other screen, otherwise it lags a lot. Hopefully it won't lag tonight. But so when I opened it up today, it was coming on the other screen, but the other screen's not even plugged in, so I don't know why that was happening. Anyway, I fixed it. Long story short. And I'm tired. No, like, that's what I meant. Wait, huh? So you meant to do it, or you didn't mean to do it? Anyway, let's jump in. Let's play some Banjo-Kazooie. I don't even have my controller here. Hopefully that's not too loud. Oh. It is for me. Can I? Okay. This is going to be a huge problem because I've got to actually play it off the screen now. Otherwise, it's in my way. Pretty sure I have a spare power cord. What type is it? You know, the one that's like, it's not quite a triangle. It's like a flat triangle on the top with three holes, Miles. I'm terrible at describing this stuff. If I could bother to unplug everything, I'd go get it and show you. Good morning, Dad Trainer! Woo! How are you? Thank you for being here and hosting. Oh gosh, I need to get my controller. I am just letting you guys know in advance, I am so tired. I had my first day of work today. For the first time in 7 months, pretty much. Nearly 7 months. Close to 7 months. And I only had like a half hour before stream where I'd like slept for a little bit. And I woke up even more tired. I don't know if that happens to anyone else. So I do know where we were up to. So we were heading to Bubble Gloop Swamp. Oh. This is gonna keep happening while I work out how to play again. So Bubble Gloop Swamp. We need to try and get that last puzzle piece. I'm gonna try a little bit, but if it's not working out because of how tired I am, I'll wait until I get the speedy shoes. How was your first day back? Actually, it's a new job, Dad Trainer. It's a new job. And it was good. It was, it's work from home, so you think, I thought that I wouldn't be as tired as I am, but oh my god, I'm so tired. But yeah, it was really good. There's a lot to learn. I am nervous about it. I don't like to not know what I'm doing. That's the problem. I remember this is where I had a hard time remembering where this place was. Is it up here? But yeah, yeah, everyone seems really nice, so that's a huge positive. New job, congrats. Thank you! Thanks so much! I'm so glad I got it. Oh wait, this is Clanker's Cabin, alright. We can work it out later over Discord, but I think I know what you mean. If I have one and you want, I'm happy to give it to you. Oh, thanks, Miles! Because I was waiting to get paid today, and then I was just going to order one off the internet. But that'd be a huge help, because then I'd get it quicker. Thank you. But yeah, yeah, it's like not a triangle, but it looks like a triangle that tried to be a triangle but failed to be a triangle, if you know what I mean, with three holes in it. I was actually really worried because when I was plugging everything in, I was like, there's only one port for a monitor that's like, you know, the blue thing that you screw in. I was like, where's the other monitor supposed to go? But it was that weird flat. Oh god, this is a good. Get up. Check it. Stupid fly. Go at it like playing a new game, keep at it, and you will get good at it. Thanks, Dad Trainer. The difference between a job and a game is that you need a job to live. So, I'm not really in a position to look at it that way. And I got some news right before stream that really irritated me. And I'm trying not to think about it because it annoys me so much. Yeah. I mean, with new games, I'm pretty bad at them. When I start a new game I've never played before. Like, we've got Nexomon on Friday and I'm like, I'm gonna be so bad at that. Because it's been so long and I don't know what I'm doing. Come on. Like, I'm pretty sure Nexomon, you don't need to actually over-level or level, it won't work. At least that's the feeling I'm getting. Oh god, here we go. I'm never gonna beat this crocodile. I just wanna at least try one attempt. Because the idea was to try and get through two levels a stream of Banjo Kazooie, except the last two levels are gonna take longer than that. But I hope everyone's doing really good and having a great week. We're here in Australia, we're more than halfway through the week now. I have to go through that stupid maze. Yeah, I think 2 weeks after I last streamed Banjo Kazooie, I was watching a speedrunner play this game, but like get 100%, like not do the cheating thing. And man, some of those tricks that they use. Giving you positive vibes. Aw, oh, thanks, Keegan. I appreciate it. I hope things are going well with your job. I hate starting new jobs. And I thought initially, oh, yay, working from home. That'd be so much fun. And, like, while there are pros to it, learning a new job and working at home isn't that great. Like, ooh, I say that. I don't really know. I'm just worried about it, I guess. They are so far. That's good. I'm glad you spoke to them. Okay. Coming up to Crocker. What was that? That was weird. Just made me leave the game straight away. Alright, come on, turn me into a crocodile. You got this. Thanks, Miles. I'm just thinking the last time. And because he takes 2 bites out of you unless you leave, I think what I'm going to do is leave if I lose the first time so he doesn't eat me. Come on. Thank you. Because how much health have we got? Not a lot. We can survive 4 hits. Technically 3. And I really hate this minigame. Well, actually, no, I like this minigame unless I'm dying. Thanks, Dad Trainer. Yes. Why is the emote wall not appearing? Let me... What's going on here? Oh, no, there we go. It is working. Everyone remember to hydrate. My desk smells like Pepsi. Alright, here we go, guys. Let's hope I can do it. Yes, Mr. Vile, I know. Oh, no, I'm not chickening out. I didn't mean to do that. What's the A button in this game? Yeah, I know. Eat the red ones. Yes, Santry beans. But please don't make me eat beans. Playing this game, this mini game, and Having to eat beans would be the worst thing ever. I was when I was watching the speedrun, they said that people would try the trick of following him around. They didn't recommend doing that, but I don't know. Oh, come on! I so got that. Gosh, it's looking bad already. That trainer, I saw that. How could you? What? Which bean did you want me to have? Oh, come on. I have no choice. I have to follow him around, oh no. That was too close. That was weird. Okay, Dad Trainer, which bean did you want me to have? Here's the list. Is it beans? Or is it beans? Or is it, it's bean, isn't it? Yes, pick your choice on what you want to torture me with. Alright, I'll just leave it there and wait for a minute. Get some water. Orange. Oh, God. Oh no. Wait, which one? Light orange? Light orange or dark orange? I mean, either way, they're terrible. Yeah, so light orange or dark orange? Oh, I didn't mean to click that. There we go. Just fixing the lighting a bit. Yeah, Dad Trainer, which one? Light or dark? Light or dark orange? Oh, hey, Saria, how are you? That's a cute emote. Is that a fox? Dark, okay. Dark is pet. That's the one I thought you originally said, because I forgot there was more than one, so I hate you. Okay, so Dad Trainer has made me take a bean. I'm going to have this bean in my mouth the whole time I do this particular run with Mr. Vile. You'll know if it's disgusting. I'm gonna need some lucky. Doing good, and yes it is. I got gifted a sub to Villain, who has some adorable stuff. Who's that? What are they streaming? I'm glad you're doing well. Okay, alright. As I have this in my mouth, I will not be able to talk. I apologize. I think the mini games goes for a minute though, so it's just a minute of silence. Alright, sorry guys. I can't do this! Oh. Oh, man. Oh. I want to go home, but I am home. Oh, I can't take it. Oh, come on, that's mine. Oh. This is so hard to control. It's so slippery. Now I see why they call him Mr. Vile. Oh, no. No, crap. All right, I've got to run. Stream Arts and Cross, you gave me this idea. That traitor! Oh, he glitched out. Alright, I'll be back. I've got to get rid of this bean. I shouldn't have given you the idea. Oh, it's so filthy. Oh, God. I'm back. Yes, it was Barf. It was... Hang on. It was Barf, Miles. It was filthy. It was so bad. You okay? Yeah, no, I'm fine. It was gross. I was trying to ignore the taste the whole time. Hang on, sorry. I'm all tangled up now. What the? How did that happen? Oh, God. I think I'd win an award for... Oh, God. Sorry. I don't know how I managed to do this, but I tangle everything that I walk past. Ugh. Oh, what are we even looking at right now? Early platformers are very slippery. That's why Crash was such a good game. It was a tight platformer. Oh, really? I don't remember this minigame being so slidey. But no, Keegan, I'm fine. I'm fine. My controller fell when I walked away, despite me trying to carefully place it on the table. Bean, bean, bean. No bean. Beans are horrible. We play easy game again first. Yeah, I know. All right, this is the last time I'm attempting this. It's too hard because, like, I'll bite and I'll just slide past them and I don't know why it's happening. Trying to focus so it doesn't happen again. Can't even beat him at the easy game. That's how bad I am. I swear to God, I was never this bad at it when I was a kid. Not that I was great at this game, but I was a terror this bad. I could never finish Banjo Kazooie as a kid. As an adult, I've finished it, but I've never 100%ed it. So hopefully I can do that. That's the intention anyway. Oh, of course it appears near him. Sounds gross though. Oh, it was so disgusting, Keegan. Oh, hello, Goofs McGoof. I love that name. Oh, great. I'm so sorry, but I love your username. I've jumped in a lot to win this. I hate this game. I mean, okay, no, I don't. I love this minigame because I like to eat. But at the moment, I'm hating this minigame. I think I know why I keep sliding around. I kept jumping before, and now that I'm not jumping, I'm not sliding around as much, so... GG, thank you! How are you? Are you a fan of Banjo-Kazooie? I love the Banjo-Kazooie games. It's a childhood favorite of mine. I was obsessed with Banjo-Tooie. More than Kazooie. Oh, come on, I can do this. Oh, of course that's gonna happen. Oh, no! Are you serious? Oh, God damn it. Beans, they're good for the heart the more you eat them. Ha ha ha, Tad Trainer. Not these ones, though. These ones are disgusting. Oh, God, he bit me. Fine, I'll stay in here. GG. Thanks, Goose McGoof. I'm gonna need it. Goddamn, I just realized a song. I watch Family Jewels speedrun this every so often and wondered where the vile song came from when he sings it. It's this. Yeah, it's a great tune. Great music. Is that a croc or an alligator? I think we're crocodiles. Pretty sure we're crocodiles. Yeah, I've said in the chat, guys. Alright. We play game two. Hang on. I'm gonna pause it for a second so I can just read for a minute. I'm a Banjo fan. Tooie's a tough one, lol. Yeah, Tooie... The furthest I got in Tooie was up to that... What's that level? Grunty's Industries. I hated that one. It reminds me of Rusty Bucket Bay, which I also hate. But yeah, I don't know. Watching speedrunners do this, I don't know how they're so good. And they have so many tricks. But yeah, as much as I'd love eating, I don't know if I love this minigame. I realize what it is that's making me so slippery, though. You have to really push the Joy... Not the Joy-Con, sorry. Play too much Nintendo Switch. You gotta push the little analog stick so carefully, and if you don't, you slide. That's the problem. Where are you going? I'm following you. Oh, of course that happens. Yeah, so that's why I'm sliding around, because obviously when, like, he's catching up to me, I'm freaking out. Oh, come on. It's so close. I'm not gonna make it. Because if you tie, he wins. Oh, God. I'm just gonna get bit again. Bite me again. Croc block. That's why you wanted to know, isn't it, Miles? From what I've gathered, nobody likes Rusty Bucket Bay. Yeah, it's got one of the... Oh, God. He hits me 3 bites? I don't know. Yeah, it's one of the hardest levels. It's got one of the hardest jiggies. That's why. Sorry. Alright, we're gonna try however many times it will let me before it kills me. And then I'll just go to... I'll come back later when I have the speedy shoes. Maybe, lol. Don't maybe me. That's exactly why you wanted to know. There's a lot of yumblies, or whatever these are called. See, I'm moving too, like, sharply. You've got to really pull hard on it so it doesn't slide around. Here I am talking like I'm some kind of expert. I'm just a noob. I'm just a noob who likes games. Zoe wasn't liking, Black Sad or whatever it was called, by the way, sorry. She was really like, I don't like this. It was kind of funny. In a not so funny way. I did it! Woo! You're allowed to not be amazing at a game. I don't know, I feel like you have to be good at a game for people to like you. Alright, now this... Too much effort. Oh, she just wasn't into it. Alright, now this is really hard, guys. So what's on top of the screen is what you've got to eat. So it changes, and it's like every 8 seconds, I think. I think I got up to this last time before I died. Alright, now you want to wait. Oh, come on! I did it too soon. GG times two. Yeah, I'm gonna need it. Yeah, I knew it was gonna switch. It's like, it's 8 or 6 seconds and then it switches. And like, when it's changing, you can't eat anything or it gets angry at you. Oh, you took my yellow thing. Oh, that was risky. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! I'm eating your red thing! Oh, I shouldn't have laughed so much. Oh, nah, see, I'm gonna get sick. Oh, no, I'm not. We aren't winning this, though. It's two in his favor! Dang it. Fast and the Furious Crocodile Drift. See, that's funny. That's fair. I think that's why I was on the fence. Yeah, well, when she was going into a certain mode in the game, it was glitching out. So that wasn't really helping. But Zoe needs games that are gonna, like, keep her attention and not have puzzles in them. And I knew that was gonna happen. She doesn't really like puzzles. If it's too hard for her, she doesn't like it. And, you know, those kind of games, they require you to think a bit. Yeah, so. Bit too much for her. And, like, I don't think she was really that interested in the story. She was talking to chat too much, which really wasn't helping. You know, those kinds of games, you have to pay attention in the cutscenes, and she was just talking over the cutscenes. I'm not even looking at what number I'm at. I'm just going to assume that I'm going to die. Why do they always appear near him? This game is rigged. sorry, guys. I know I've lost because this game is rigged. Bye! Actually, I'm just gonna let him kill me. Actually, no, I don't want to. I don't want to listen to that. Yeah, those sorts of games need deep attention. Yeah, like, she talks over the cutscenes, which, isn't really something you should do for a game like that. I try and avoid doing that. Alright, well, we'll come back here another day. I actually need to be the crocodile to open up the next world, so that's alright. These games are very much rigged in the opponent's favour. There's a similar game in Spyro 2, I think, that really sucks. Oh, here I was just hoping I was bad. That's okay, I'll come back when I have the speed issues. Because we need to get that honeycomb piece as well, and I don't know if you have to do the mini game again, but I'll come back here later anyway and finish it up. Is there any more life? No. Alright, we'll just hope there's some outside. Oh no, did I remember to do that thing that you need to do first? Oh, hang on, I need you. Nom 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 nom. I've learned this spell. It's really neat. I'll keep it later for your treat. Thanks, lady. I mean, Grunty. She's not a lady. Alright. Well, we're only missing one puzzle piece so far. Oh, no. I was meant to go up there. No, whatever. Oh. I always do this wrong. Yeah, but missing one so far isn't bad. You have to... Apparently you can't finish Gobi's Valley without going to Gobi's Peak, and you can't... Wait, what did I say? Hang on. Let me start again, because I can't remember what I was saying. You can't finish Freezy Peak without going to Gobi's Valley first, and you can't finish Gobi's Valley without going to Freezy Peak first. So we'll basically be working on these three levels. And I'm terrible at Gobi's Valley. We're at the point where I can't finish levels. I can finish Mad Monster Mansion. I can finish Bubble Bloop Swamp. Gobi's Valley on the fence. Freezy Peak. I think I can at least get all the notes. There's a few mini games in that level that I have a lot of trouble with. Mumbo Magic get weak. Yeah, I know. Can we eat the crocodile first? I mean, gorilla. Alright. Off to Freezy Peak! I debated on whether I should bring my heater with me, and after careful consideration, I did bring it with me. Because I don't know if this happens to you guys, but if I play a cold game, I get cold watching it. Unless it's summer and warm, obviously. But it's winter here, so... Alright. Come on. There we go. The thing about Banjo-Kazooie is that you want 100% it, because 100%ing Banjo-Kazooie makes the last fight so much easier. So I guess I beat the final fight on hard mode when you think about it. Okay, where are you? Oh no, go away. Alright, here we go, guys. Freezy Peak. Peak's got another new move waiting for you, if you can find it. It's my least favorite move in the game. I hate it. It's like the worst move ever in any game that I've ever played where moves are a factor, which I think is really just Banjo Kazooie and Tooie. I don't know why I wasted so much time doing that. Well, where's our presents? Our dad Boggy said he was fetching them. He's been gone ages. Where? You call your dad by his first name? That's a bit odd. I'd hate to live in here. Where do you guys sleep? Alright. Oh. I was doing that a lot last time as well. Oh, this must be Boggy. I'll be back. No worries, Miles. I shouldn't have eaten that shiny thing. Someone help poor Boggy. You asked for it. Why would you do that? Stupid silly bear. There's something the speedrunners did to rig getting him to spit out whatever he ate. It's actually really interesting to watch. I only like watching speedrunners who like, you know, oh god, these are the snowmen I hate. Yeah, I only like watching speedrunners who actually play the game like all the way through rather than just cutting it short with like, not cheats, whatever you call them. Shortcuts? Like where they don't complete the game fully so you miss out on stuff. Because I don't want to watch that. Oh, I hate these snowmen. You're talking about glitch runs. Yeah. Any percent runs is what they call them as well. I don't like those. Which is why I was never really interested in watching speed runs in the first place. Because a majority of them are any percent runs. That's going to happen a lot. We're probably going to have to go through this level a few times because of those snowmen. There's only one way to destroy them, and I can't do it. Oh, and they're everywhere. Oh, look at that, huh? That's because they want to go fast. Yeah, I know. That's why they're called speedrunners. But I want to watch the whole... I find it more interesting to watch, like, you know, runs of the whole entire game. So I was really happy when I was able to find a 100% speedrun of Banjo-Kazooie. That was so much fun to watch. But it was so long ago now, it's kind of redundant that I watched it because it was mostly to sort of give me ideas on how to be better. I didn't miss any notes, did I? I really love the music in this level, by the way. It is so good. Was that a Jinjo? No. Oh yeah, it was. I'm just gonna... Since I don't intend on coming back up here... No! I just need one! There we go. Right, we just need to... I don't want to touch that yet. We want to go up here first. Oh no. First Jiggy! Woohoo! It's when I get to this level that I start to miss the easier ones like Planker's Cavern and Treasure Trove Cove. I'm a present. Give me to someone sad. I'm sad. Can I have it? Joking. And what's that broomstick? No, don't do that. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I guess I can go on the hat. Oh. No, be sad. I was kidding. I'm not sad. I was trying to be funny. Ah. Running just makes it more hurtful. Oh. Stupid ice cubes. Oh, this is so slippery. Oh. I want to try and get all 100 notes before I worry about puzzle pieces. So I'm just sort of wondering wherever. Hopefully. We make it. Okay, now where's your face? Oh. And look guys, Zoe and Miles aren't here right now, but I'm grabbing all the stuff. I know you guys weren't happy last time that I ran past it. Cool. Alright, there we go. Egg. Oh. No, hang on. Where was I trying to go? Oh, the broom, that's right. Where's his broom? I hate Nintendo 64 camera. Uh-oh. Did I go on his nose? Did he have anything on that? No, it doesn't look like it. Where's the broom? Oh, there. There's the Jinjo. Hang on, I think I've got a fly there. Okay. Kinda need to conserve our feathers though, so... let's try and fly and grab it, and then fly away. No, I'm not gonna be able to do that, am I? No. Why am I going after the Jinjos anyway? We have more pressing matters ahead of us. Alright, well, let's touch this thing, I suppose. Is there any notes? Oh, maybe we'll hit them. No, there's no notes. Whee! Oof. That's better. Hey, you found my sled. I'll go and practice for the big race now. See you, buddy. Alright, we'll have to come back later to talk to you about that. So my main goal while we're here in Gobi's Valley is to just try and get all 100 notes, probably all Jinjos, and then as many puzzle pieces as I can remember without needing to look up how to get them. And then once I start getting stuck on that, we'll go to Gobi's Valley and finish that level off, because once we pick up the move here, we can finish Gobi's Valley. But we have to come back here regardless, because we can't do the sled race without going to Gobi's Valley and getting the new move. So we probably won't finish both levels today. I'm dreading Gobi's Valley. Dreading it. It's gonna be so hard. For me, anyway. There's a lot of timed events in that level, and I panic when there's a timer. I don't know if anyone else is like that. Brr! It's cold. Nice warm backpack for me, too. Hey, Ben the Games, how are you? How you doing? Gobi's Valley has some interesting jiggies to get. I meant to ask you, did you 100% your Banjo-Kazooie playthrough? And how are you? Thanks for dropping on in. I actually, that's how I found you. I've been playing, like, I play Banjo-Kazooie, like, once every fortnight, or 2 weeks. And I wanted to watch someone play, and that's how I found you. But yeah, I can't stand time events.
Let me spell it for you.
Whoa.
F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. And is for anywhere and any time at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
Why is the alert not on the screen?
F is for fire that burns down the whole town. U's for uranium. Bombs. N is for no survivors. When you...
Plankton. Those things aren't what fun is all about.
Hey, everyone. Hey, Wixie. 90. Thank you so much for the raid. Oh, thank you for the follow. L4DDY. I know that probably is Laddie, but I don't want to assume that. But thank you so much for the follow. Hello, Lemzak. Hello, Fairly Geeky. I love that name. That's hilarious. Hey, how are you guys? Raid time. Thanks so much. Thank you for the raid. How is everyone? Welcome on in. Hey, Weeksie. How you doing? What were you playing? I'm sorry. I had two screens before, but because of my work not sending me a cable for my second monitor, I've only got one screen at the moment. But what were you playing? Thank you so much for the raid. I'm doing good. It's currently thunderstorming, and oh no, I didn't 100% it, lol. I think I didn't get all the notes, but I got all the jiggies though. Yeah, the notes... Well, actually, so you got the Rusty Bucket Bay jiggy? Because I think when I was watching you play, you were doing, Click Clock Wood, which I love, by the way. I love that level, surprisingly so. But hey, everyone, welcome on in, Raiders. My name's Steamy Bonbon. I am a variety streamer. I play RPGs, retro games, and Pokemon. Welcome on in. If you are hoping to see someone good at games, I'm bad at games. But I love Banjo Kazooie. It was my childhood, really. I was obsessed with it. Playing Baldur's Gate, almost done. I have heard of that game, but I have no idea what that is. What is it about? I know the name, but I just don't. My memory's pretty bad. Let me look you. Oh, whoops! I didn't mean to open up Banjo Kazooie again. Yeah, I got all of me joined during the pun session. Yes, the puns. I wish I could be good at puns. What were the puns again? Oh, sorry, my memory's so bad, but we had a theme. It was bears, that's right. I think. It was something to do with bears, right? Hang on a second. Let's see here. Oh good, I am following you, Weeksy. I thought your name looked familiar. Oh yes, Curse of Monkey Island. I remember seeing you playing that the other day. I've always wanted to check that out. Love some Banjo Kazooie. Oh good, I'm glad. You missed me losing to Mr. Vile several times and giving up. I'll come back to that though, because I wanna try and 100% this, because when I finished it, I was like, this was 7 years ago when I actually finished it, but I didn't 100% it, and I think I fought Grunty 50 times before I finally beat her. So 100%ing it makes it so much easier, that fight anyway. I like the PS2 Baldur's Gate. See, that's probably where I've heard it from. Your childhood as well? That's great! Oh yeah, Baldur's Gate is great, except for the new one. Ooh. It's basically Dungeons and Dragons. That's where I've heard it from. I played a lot of Dungeons and Dragons like 7 years ago as well. It was a while ago, but it was four puns. That's it, four puns. Oh, yes, because you kept falling. I remember now. Why did I think it was bears? Yeah, my memory is really bad. I'll remember things very incorrectly, like all the time. So I might be like, I've seen you before. You were playing this game. And it's like, no, you weren't. It's because someone who had the same first letter of you was playing that game. I used to speed run this game. I was talking about that earlier, Wixie. I was watching someone a few weeks ago speed run it 100% though. And, you know, watching all the tricks they did, like that Rusty Bucket Bay one where you have to go through the wall when you're getting the propeller jiggy. I love that crawler remote. Hello, I am Zako. Oh, that's a zero, not an O, so I'm sorry about that. I am Zach. I will say names wrong. I'm so sorry. Yeah, the four puns are there, and there were bear puns too. I would remember bear puns. I was in pain from all of those. Can you think of some winter puns? because we're here in, I was about to say Frosty Peak. I can't even remember the name of the level. What was the name of the, oh, sorry, I'm going to get the buttons all wrong. I had my first, oh, it's Freezy Peak. What did I say? Frosty Peak? Yeah, I had my first day of a new job today for, like, the first time in 7 months since I've worked last. So, I am, like, half tired. But I really wanted to, I took a little bit of a break from streaming for a while. I'm gonna have to keep pausing because of those stupid snowmen. Does anyone else hate those snowmen as much as I do? Last time I made a pun, my chat told me to leave it to them. everyone's welcome to make puns here. I can't do puns. I mean, I can try. No, I've got nothing. Freezy Peak. Yeah, alright, we're calling it Frosty Peak from now on, though. Or, I hate these snowmen. I wish they were gone. And I know I've got to get that new move still, but I... The reason I don't play first person... Zoe! Hey Zoe, how are you? How was Tate? Thanks for coming on in. Playing Banjo, and I didn't beat Mr. Vile, by the way. I gave up. I'm going back to him later. But yeah, I can't aim. That's why I don't play first person shooters, and that's why I hate the move that you have to get from this level. Oh, it's Wazza or whatever your name is. Is it Wazza? I was so Was anyone else absolutely fascinated by the ice key? I was obsessed with it. I used to try and find ways to get into the wall. Yikes! A nasty fierce bear! Oh, is your name Wazza? Phew! It's safe for Wazza to come out now. We're number one. We're number one. Oh, hang on. And in their words, it was leave the puns to us, cowboy, and play the game. They got me good. Hey, at least you were good at playing the game. That's something. I can't pun or play game good. Bon Bon, it was alright. House stream. Yeah, good. We got raided by Weeksy90 here. My best 100% speedrun was 1 hour 56 minutes, so that was many years ago. On Banjo Kazooie? No way. Oh, oops, I didn't mean to do that. On Banjo Kazooie? That's unreal. I can't, like, see, I can do Freezy Peak 100%. I'm slow as crap. Let's see how slow I am. Let's check my treasure trove one. That one was bad. Oh, whoops. Just to show you guys how slow I am. Look, Clanker's Cabin was an hour. Treasure Trove was nearly an hour. Mumbo's Mountain, that's still slow, but I think the speedrunner I watched did everything in like 5 minutes or something. Oh, thanks for shouting out Weeksy, Zoe. Thanks so much. I like to think that my energy just complements some games good. Yeah, I love your energy. I need more energy like that. I'm a bit all over the place with my energy. People say I'm chill, but I always thought that I wasn't. So, I'll leave it up to you guys. You did, Weeksy? No way. An hour and 56 minutes. It's what's taken me. I do that in 2 levels. Go me, right? Yeah, thanks for shouting Weeksy out, Hills. If you're not following Weeksy, please do. I'm not... What kind of genre of games do you play, Weeksy? I know you play Monkey Island. And you said you were playing... Please tell me it's Baldur's Gate. And if I've said it wrong, I'm so sorry. But Baldur's Gate? Baldur's Gate, yes. Yeah, sorry, I don't know why. That just sounded weird to me. Doc! Captain Star! I'm not sure what to call you anymore. How are you? Welcome on in. I mean, your energy is pretty good. I'm vibing here. Oh, that's great. Great. Excellent. Oh, sorry. I don't know what the B button is. I'm really glad to hear that. I don't want to be... Like, I don't mind being chill. But sometimes you go into someone's stream and it's kind of like, this is the kind of stream that I'd fall asleep in. And I don't want that. Man, those snowmen are killing me. We're going to be pausing a lot here. How you guys doing? I'm doing great, Doc. I'm super duper tired from work. How are you? Variety games as well. Oh, that's awesome. I'm always looking for... That's probably why I'm following you. I don't know why I'm following you. It's possible that I saw you from another raid or something. Or you raided me before. I don't know. My memory's terrible. But I'm always on the lookout for variety streamers. Because I love variety games. Most of the streamers that I follow are Pokemon. They're Pokemon streamers. And I love Pokemon and I stream Pokemon. But there's no way I could just play Pokemon. Oh no. I did not mean to do that. Just you wait until I learn that move, Snowman, and never hit you. About to have dinner, I'm so happy. Oh, why are you so happy, Zoe? what are you having for dinner, by the way? I hate when people are too energetic and full on. Yeah, I know. That guy that Glenn had you raid yesterday, I was scared that my neighbors were going to complain. Just to love and play random games and childhood games of mine. Yes, yes. Is that where Monkey Island comes from? I don't know. When I was a kid, right? When I was... oh god, I've done it again. When I was 10 years old, I had a story that I would write obsessively, like, called Monkey Island, and there was Monkey Island 1 and Monkey Island 2. That was the name of my story, and I don't know where I got the name from. I mean, I know it's only Monkey Island, but I swear I must have seen that game as a kid. And then when I saw the name as an adult, I was like, is that where I got that name from? Anyway. But yeah, I've never actually watched Monkey Island before. With my devastating big bomb. Sorry, I missed half of what he said. Nice one, Goggles. Tell me more. When you're flying, press B to launch Kazooie to target like a missile. Choose your targets carefully, though, as it costs a red feather each time you use it. Alright, this is going to be awful, guys. This is going to be so bad. What other... Hang on, I'm going to pause it again because that snowman... We're going to kill the snowman so I don't have to keep pausing it. What other games did you play when you were younger, Weeksy? I was really tired so I took a nap. Me too, Doc. I was awake until 6:45 and then I had a nap for like 45 minutes. I was so tired. And then I woke up more tired. Oh my god, he was way too much. Like... Some people are into that, and that's fine. It's just a bit loud for me. I don't like loud noises. Oh, hey, Fairly Geeky! Thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate that. I love your name, by the way. It's so good. Egg and chips. I mean, that's not the most exciting dinner for me, Zoe, but if you're into it. Yeah, that's where Monkey Island came from. Yeah, cool. I thought so. It's Kami Kazooie. We're gonna have squashed Kazooie. I'm probably gonna die because I'm so bad at aiming with this move. Banjo Kazooie, Banjo Tooie, Donkey Kong 64. Yes, I never played. Well, actually, we didn't have Donkey Kong 64 when I was a kid, but I did play the one that was on the SNES as a kid. Haha, thanks. You're welcome. It was weird. I'm not sure what age group you're in, Weeksy, but I grew up with the Atari and Sega, and then we moved on to PlayStation 1 and Nintendo 64, and then PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3. I never had a GameCube. I bought a Wii as a teenager. Oh no, I didn't mean to talk to you. You know you're tired when you thought bottles was a flight pad. Oh, that I love that emote, Doc! Spam them for me. Whose emote is it? Can I get their emote and then subscribe to them so I can use that emote? I love it. The dive bomb move always irritated me because of how hard it is to aim. I know! I can't do it! There's a target there! Who wants to watch me miss the target? That's what we're gonna be doing. Nintendo 64 was the best. I love Nintendo 64. Games I played on Nintendo 64. Banjo, Banjo-Kazooie, Mario 64, Yoshi's Story? I think that's what it was. What else? Clay Fighters 64, 007, some Rugrats game. Yeah, that was on 64. We had a lot, but It was kind of, we were kind of like PlayStation 1, Nintendo 64. Hey, Miles, welcome back. How are you? It's a 10k bit emote. Hey, for a minute I believed you there, Doc, and then I was like, wait a minute, you're having me on. Donkey Kong Country games are a blast. I grew up with the Nintendo 64, PlayStation 1 era. Oh, nice, yeah. I was so bad at Donkey Kong, but I loved when you could ride the animals and, like, be the animals. Or, well, not be the animals, you know what I mean. 007 Golden Girls. Oh, Zoe, I can't believe you remember that. Do you remember the words? Do you remember the words? Lots of memorable games. So many. So, I love old games. Retro. Today is my retro night, so I alternate between Banjo Kazooie and Final Fantasy IX for anyone who's a fan of that. No, I'm serious. Click on the emote and you'll see. Oh! It is two. That's a lot of bits. No, you don't, Zoe. Oh my god. I'm gonna type it to you right now. It was the we had the lamest song ever for that, and I still remember it. It was the stupidest song ever. Can I? Yeah. I'm typing the song, and mind you guys, we were 12 and 10 when we came up with this song, but it was so embarrassing. I'm not going to say it because it's really embarrassing. Alright, I'm typing it, Zoe, and you tell me if you remember how it goes in your head. I'm going to head off, have some dinner. I hope you enjoy the rest of your stream. Bye, everybody. Stay safe, peeps. Thanks again for raiding, Weeksy. I really appreciate it. Definitely got to catch you playing Monkey Island for sure. Have a great dinner and have a great day and or night and enjoy. Yeah, you stay safe too. I'm stumbling over my words here. I remember the song, but not how it goes. Oh, I'll sing it to you on the phone one day. I don't mind embarrassing myself in front of you. Oh, I can't. What button do you press? Oh, I hit the target. Okay. But can I hit a snowman? It's a new song, guys. It's not can you build a snowman, it's can you hit a snowman. Yeah, bye Weeksy, thank you again. Alright, can I do it? No. Oh, come on! What the hell was that? Is the water too cold for you, Banjo? We'll stay out then. Rude! I cannot hit them. We're gonna be here all night. Can I punch a snowman? No, it's can you... Well, actually, yeah, actually, it's better. Can you peck a snowman? Because it's a beak? Can I get up here? Yes. How are you meant to hit them? It's impossible. Yet they seem to have perfect vision or something. I did it! I hit the snowman! One honeycomb, come on. I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh god. Oh, I need to get out of the water. Okay, there we go. If I can just get rid of some of them, it's not gonna be so annoying. Oh, okay. No, I'm not going to be able to hit that one. No way. Oh, come on! I was not aiming for the ground. Alright, I don't want to spend too much time on this. I just want them out of the way. Oh, I hate this minigame too. Isn't there a jiggy if you kill all of them? I don't think there's a jiggy if you kill all of them. But I know, I'm pretty sure they're holding something. Because I'd never kill these things normally, because they're so flippin' annoying. But I want them out of the way, otherwise every time someone says something in chat, I'm gonna have to pause it to read what you guys are saying. Because if I stop for 1 second, they'll hit me. Okay, come on. I knew that wasn't gonna hit. Oh, God. If I can just get out of this water. No. Alright, I need to find health. Let's get out of there. Can I hide here? Right, I'm gonna hide behind this box here. You also played Spyro and Rayman? I've played Spyro before. Rayman, I've never played, but I own the collection they brought out on Nintendo Switch and PS Vita and all that. I own that, and I intend to play Rayman, but I never played it as a kid. But Spyro, I loved Spyro 1. Such an awesome game. Oh, the soundtrack. Since you've knocked it down, do you want to build a snowman? No, Miles, I don't want to build a snowman. I want the snowman's dead. Oh, note. I want to find a honeycomb. Yeah, I know. What's his name? Wazza or something? Can't remember the name of the walrus. There might be one in a snowman. Yeah, there probably is. I don't know, though. Oh, no. Nintendo 64 camera angles. Okay. I need to find health before I can keep attacking those things. Retro fun. Yes, I adore retro games. I'm a huge fan of retro games. Which is one of the reasons I like to stream. I wanna... Because where I grew up, there wasn't really a lot of people who played video games. So, you know, I wanna meet new people and, you know, hang out with people who know the games that I loved as a kid. And share it with people who didn't play them as kids. Oh, what was that? Oh, thank you for the follow, I am Zach. I really appreciate it. Sorry, I'm gonna have to keep pausing it because of those snowmen. Thank you so much! Kill all the snowmen for a jiggy. Just double checked. Oh no! Please tell me you're wrong! Oh, how did I finish this level before then? You'd help by killing the snowmen. They give you one! You lose like 20 health killing a snowman and they give you one as a present. Looking forward for more retro games. Oh, that's awesome! I'm still trying to work out what to play once I eventually finish Banjo Kazooie in the next 20 years. Oh. Yeah, because I did think about Spyro. What did I play before Banjo Kazooie? Oh, Wiz and Liz. I don't think anyone here is really familiar with Sega games, though. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I really should not have done that, in the words of Hagrid from Harry Potter. But yeah, what other classic games are people, like, into? Got Rayman, Spyro, Banjo-Kazooie, obviously. Spyro was cool, yes! Yeah, you would have played Spyro. Does anyone remember Croc? Croc was another good one that was very hard to play. But it was so cute. Yo, if you play Spyro, you have to do the remaster collection. Yeah, I will. That's kind of the plan. Sorry, I will do the remaster collection. Do I own it? You know what, I don't think I own it, so I need to buy it. Croc, yes, Croc. Crash Bandicoot. Ratchet and Clank, that's another one I didn't play. But I know is really good. Didn't they release a new one recently? Oh, come on. What was that? What was that? Maybe I should just get the notes first. And then I can die as much as I want to. When it comes to the perfect snowman, I will spare snow expense. You'll fit right in with Bear That Games, Miles. He's into the puns. That's hilarious. Snow expense. Come up with more. I want to hear more. Do you have any winter ones? Do you have any ones related to me not being able to aim? I want that, Jiggy. Aww. Similar games as Banjo-Kazooie. There will never be a game like Banjo-Kazooie. I just love the jiggies. I love how everything has eyes on them. Oh, there we go. Okay, all right, I can do this. I will hit another snowman. I've proved I can do it once. What the hell? There, you stupid snowman. Not laughing now, are you? Yeah, you're not laughing either. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Who else wants at me? Ratchet and Clank was like late high school for me. Was it that? Not old? Sorry? Was it that recent? Not, you know what I mean. Or did you just play it late? Similar game as Banjo Kazooie, I read that. Yeah, the PS5 Ratchet and Clank looks great, but PS5... Oh yeah, because I was going to say they released a new one. Well, I did say that, didn't I? Just warning you guys now, I'll forget what I say. I tried to shoot some fog the other day, but I missed. I love it. More. I love puns. I need to write these down. There is no way out of this cold dish of revenge. Exactly. See, you're good at it. Your chat was wrong. Yes! Alright, are you sure? I'm pretty... I think it was fairly geeky. Oh, there is one more. Oh, I knew that was gonna miss. Oh, that was so close. I pressed the button, but it didn't register. I would have gone straight into that wall. Alright, I have to kill you. I think you're the last one, you stupid laughing snowman with a dumb hat. There we go, he's dead. Oh, wait, you guys were right. I was about to say, oh, nothing happened, but there you go. I did not mean to do that. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I'm forgetting the buttons already. All you needed was the power of puns. Miles, you're right. It was just the puns I needed. Genius. Alright, well, you guys can help with your puns when we get to Gobi's Valley, because I'm gonna need it if we get there. PS2, but I didn't get a PS2 until late. Oh, yeah, that's fair enough. I can't remember when we got a PS2. I can't even remember playing a lot of games on PS2, except for Final Fantasy X, which I played the first 5 minutes of it over and over again. Because I would never save it. And I don't know why I never saved it. Okay. Now I remember what I was doing. I'm looking for health that I don't have to jump over a lake to get to. And also that honeycomb. Where are you, Mr. Honeycomb? I guess I'll get the jiggy. Or I'll forget to.
Burb and Bear.
Yo, Chris, thank you for the sub. How are you doing? Bourbon Bear. Yes, Bourbon Bear. Bourbon Bear beat the snowman. That's probably what I should have made the title of this video in thinking on it. And I know I've got to hit those buttons, but I'll get to those in a minute. The plan was to get the puzzle pieces last, but here I am getting the puzzle pieces. I'm good, just woke up. That's great! Oh yes, everyone remember to hydrate. I almost forgot about that. Oh, speaking of Chris, your name always reminds me, and I'm sure I said this to you 100 times in Jacob's chat. Your name reminds me of the, Banjo-Tooie character called Crispy Bacon. And I think I asked you ages ago if that's where it came from. And I can't remember if you ever answered. That shouldn't happen. Why? That was weird. Oh no. Okay, good. Yes, good morning. It's not here currently in Australia. Oz land. Okay, right. Now, that's right, I was looking for health. I should probably just get this over with. Since I've proven my aim isn't that terrible. Although, wait till you see me try and go through that star. What? Oh no, I've got no feathers left! Alright, that's a bit of a problem. What do I do about that? I don't think I can get that jiggy without feathers, and I don't think there's any more feathers I can get. Oh, I was looking for you. My name comes from a news report about a disabled pig. The reporter says the pig's name, which is Crispy Bacon, and he absolutely loses it. I didn't know that, and you've probably told me that before. That's cool. Piggy. When I play Banjo-Tooie, I'm going to screenshot that pig when I get to it to show you what I'm talking about. It was just interesting. Well, we have a huge problem now. I don't have red feathers, and I don't think I have enough Mumbo tokens to turn into this seal. Or walrus, whatever it is. Do you have any feathers in here? Oh no, okay, I've got enough. I've got notes in here. I think the rest of the notes are in the water and maybe in Waz's cave and then the tree. Can I get into the tree? Or do I need to fly? Because if that's the case, I'm going to cry. Also, Chris, I'm so sorry. Thank you for the resub. I've got my Banjo-Kazooie game in the way of my OBS screen, so I can't see everything that's going on. But thank you so much. If you leave the area, do the items reset? The notes do. Oh, that's the washing machine! Spell went wrong. Mambo's loincloth all dirty. You wash? love it. But yeah, the notes reset. The puzzle pieces don't reset. But the notes do. So that's why I want to get all the notes. His back legs don't work in his little wheelchair. That's so sad and adorable at the same time. Poor little Crispy Bacon. Pigs scare me. But baby ones are cute. I don't like anything that I think could potentially eat me. Okay, I know that's ironic coming from someone who owns a snake, but... I'm babysitting her. Sorry, did you never play Banjo-Kazooie? That just clicked for me. Pigs can be pretty scary. Just because I heard that, like, if they're starving, they'll eat you. Snakes are cute, but they eat people. Oh, well, they would, I guess, if they were big enough. Marilyn's only small, though. I never played Banjo-Kazooie until I streamed it. Wait, really? No way. Really, Bear, that game was serious? But she was so good at it. Really? No way. That just surprises me, because you were so good at it. Phew. It's safe for Wazza. Oh, Wazza. What was I saying? Wazza. I was close. Yup, pigs will eat about every part of a human. I thought so. Scary. It's terrifying. Apparently pigs are the most clean domestic animal. I thought that was cockroaches. I mean, I guess they're not a domestic animal, are they? I think we need 15 more notes. Nope, and never owned a Nintendo 64. See, not owning a Nintendo 64 doesn't surprise me as much as you not playing the game. And I know that makes absolutely no sense, but... Ooh, feathers. You know what I mean. Can I go into the tree without doing this stupid minigame? I say stupid because I'm bad at it. I think I need to be Banjo to get in there anyway. Yeah, never had a Nintendo 64. Really? How are you so good at the game, though? Like, me, a veteran, is bad at the game. And you were just so good at it. Pigs are very clean. But they roll around in mud, don't they? Or is that just like a learned behavior or something? You wouldn't think it was okay. I mean, only because I see them roll around in mud. Oh, he's so happy to see me! Wow, another walrus. Take this. But watch out for a smelly brown bear and his ugly bird partner. That's nice of you. Only four jiggies? Jesus. The only Nintendo 64 games I played were Lilac Wars and GoldenEye because multiplayer. Oh, did you ever do paintball mode, Saria? That was my favorite mode. That is to keep their skin from getting burnt. From the sun? Why, hello again, Mr. Walrus. Feel free to have a look around. I love you, Wazza. Actually, I was going to say he's my favorite non-player character in this game, but I do have a massive soft spot for Gobi. Yeah, I hear you. In was told that I was surprisingly good, apparently, but really bad at Grunty's fight. I guess I just have experience from the other games and whatnot. I don't know, but I was so good, to be honest. Yeah, you were really good. But to be fair, because you didn't 100%... Oh, gosh. Okay, bye. Because you did... Wait, where are the other notes? I guess they're just in the tree. Alright, we're gonna have to be Banjo again. Bye! Sorry to disturb you! Yeah, to be fair, I think the way Grunty's fight is it's designed to be easier if you have 100% of the game. Because you essentially, get access to an area that lets you double your health. So instead of having, what, 8 honeycombs, you've got 16 to beat her with. So I don't know if it's necessarily you were bad at that fight. It's just because you only had 8 honeycombs to work with, you know, which is hard. Damn right I did. Yeah, paintball mode. I used to try and write my name on the wall. Oh, it's so much easier without those stupid snowmen. If you have a pig in pen, they will dictate a place to be a toilet, and it will be as far away from their food as possible. That's pretty smart. Yeah, that is amazing. Was the fight that much harder because I didn't have enough notes? Yes, what that was possible. Yeah, so you need to get all 100 jiggies, all 100 notes, and you can open the 900 note door. And then you get double honeycomb. That's the thing, though. Once I got 8 combs, I beat Grunty. Then you're not bad at it. You're really good. I struggled with 8 honeycombs. I really, really struggled. But mind you, I was much younger than I am now, but I was probably older than you are now. So, I don't know if I can use that as an excuse. I mean, as I always say to my mum, I'm not good at video games, I just like to play them. Alright, let's do that mini game that I hate. And then go in the tree, and hopefully I haven't missed any notes, because trying to find notes is really hard. And I don't want to have to look for notes with those stupid snowmen around. And I also don't want to spend an hour looking for 5 notes or whatever. Alright, I know from my memory of the speedrunner, I know it's not too hard to do this minigame, it's probably just me. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna try and go into the tree first. Yes, I'm smart. Oh, whoops. I'd like 7 when I first... 7 when I first fought Grunty. Then, as I died, I just devised a better strat to deal with her final phase. For me, it was that phase where... Actually, yeah, it was the Jinjo phase that I struggled... Actually, I struggled with all phases. What am I talking about? That Jinjo one was hard because you're trying to fill the holes with the eggs and you can't because there's something constantly being thrown at you. Is that a token? Yes, it is. I'm pretty doo-doo at video games, except Monster Hunter, right? Yeah, I'll come back for you last present. I just want these. Oh, there's more feathers here. Alright, I really hope I haven't missed any notes, because if I have, I'm gonna cry. Off stream. Yay! Alright, where's the feathers? I want the feathers. I saw them. They're here somewhere. I found running in circles for the big one worked really heckin' well. Really? I'm gonna have to remember that tip for when I eventually get there in the next 20 years. I don't know. Maybe it's me. Alright, I think this amount of feathers should be enough for us. Now I need to get that present. Oh, whoops. I meant to do that, I swear. Yeah, I'm pretty good at Monster Hunter. Yeah, I bet. So you're not doo-doo at games. There's no game that I'm really that good at. If I try and think of a game that I like... Well, actually, as a kid, I was really good at playing Quidditch in Harry Potter 1 on the PlayStation 1. Does that count? Oh, pausing and out of habit. Who? Wait, who what? Who or woo? I hope it's woo. Thank you, Miles. Yes, goal. We did it. 100 notes. Now I can die as much as I want to. I ran in circles and my Banjo-Kazooie guide was surprised that it worked. Maybe you've devised a new, like, speedrun technique against Grunty Bear. Did you play Banjo-Kazooie because of your username? That just came into my head. I don't need to be up there anymore, do I? No, I don't. The kids give me a jiggy. There's this jiggy. There's the munchies jiggy. Did I pick up the snowman jiggy? I don't even remember anymore. Oh, I did. It was on the hat. That's right. I'm thinking the honeycomb. I need to play more Monster Hunter. How many hours are you at now, Chris? It was a woo. Yes, woo. I wasn't sure if I said something and you were like, who? Because sometimes I say words and in my head they sound like words, but in person they don't. Did he just... I'm not going to say anything about that, Star. I'm just going to keep my mouth shut. I was thinking the same thing, but I knew that was going to happen. You were good at Pokemon. Miles, I'm not good at Pokemon. This is what my mom says. She's like, but you're good at Pokemon. I'm not good at Pokemon. I play Pokemon. That doesn't mean I'm good at it. I'm actually really bad at Pokemon. I'm bad at the battles. I don't like Masuda method for hatching. I know nothing about EVs and IVs, even though Pokemon have now made it as simple as crap to figure it out. I guess I've gotten the national decks a few times. Okay, I've gotten the national decks. No, I've gotten the national decks twice. Does that count? But yeah, no, I'm not good at Pokemon. I mean, kind of, but I was talking it over with a streamer I'm close with, and he told me I should play Banjo-Kazooie because I never had. Are you going to play Banjo-Tooie? Bear? You should play Banjo-Tooie. Just over 400 right now. Ooh, you need to beat my Animal Crossing record, Chris. 1,000 hours. Gonna try and get another 100 before the end of August. Oh, wow, so you've got... How many days are in August? 31. You've got 20 days left. You can do it. I believe in you. Trust me, Bonbon, you're good at Pokemon. Just not what you think is good. Well, how am I good at Pokemon? Doubt. You doubt that I'm bad at games? Pokemon? Tell me how I'm good at Pokemon. Tell me. I mean, I can Nuzlocke it. I'm good at Nuzlockes. Eventually, that was the plan. I can't wait to see you play it. That would be awesome. It's such a good game. It is a lot harder than this. Alright, let's get this mini game over with. I'm avoiding it because I hate it. Where the Twinkies protect us from Twinkly Munches as we hop across to our tree. If enough of us get there, we can light the tree for you. I forget how to kill them.
Oh, I can't remember how to kill them. Oh, oh, I've got to sit on them. Oh, god darn it. There's a certain pattern you have to follow, and I'm failing it miserably. Currently, 1 out of 20 Twinkies is making it, or Twinklers, whatever they're called. Oh no! No! See, the annoying thing about old games is as the timer goes, it gets faster, and that makes me panic. Is anyone else the same, or is it just me? Music goes fast. I must panic. Oh, come on. Oh, good. I was going to say, if he made it. Oh, there's still a chance I might make it. Not if I let that happen all the time. Oh, no. I'm not going to make it. Oh, come on. What the hell? All right, you orange twinkler. Come on. Oh, no. I just lost, and it's so easy, but I'm so bad at it. I plan to farm over 1,000 hours before the end of the year. Nice, Chris. So if your goal is to get to 500 before August, that means you've got to do that in 4 months. Yeah, you can do that. Everyone is excited for me to play it right now. I'm working on Twilight Princess. How's Twilight Princess? I always wanted to play that as a kid, but I never did. Roll through them. Oh, do you roll? You roll through them. Haha, I do that. Do you, Zoe? You must get it from me. So you roll through them. But that's not working. Oh. I don't know what's easier. Okay, that's easier. It's such an easy mini game. I just... As soon as the music starts getting faster, and if anyone has played Sonic, you know what I'm talking about. As soon as that music gets faster, it's just like panic mode. Oh, come on. I always do that. I'd say slamming on them was probably easier, but it's really not. This is easier. Oh, that was flawless right there. Every time. Alright, I just need one more. We can do it, right? Alright, we've done it. That was the easy part, too. Now time for the hard part. Can we egg that? No, I'm probably better at flying, aren't I? So close. Yeah, that move. Oh, yeah, cool. Thank you so much. That would have taken forever otherwise. Can I egg it? Oh, if I can remember which button is the egg button. Nice. Hey, Chris, how are you? How you doing? Good to see you here. Can I egg it? Yes. How many eggs does it take? Okay, now it's time for the hard part. Luckily, I picked up more feathers, but I may need to come back because of lack of feathers. I didn't even know you could ground pound them. I just discovered a new secret, although it's not a very handy one. Now, I know you're supposed to slam that... Oh. This is why I lose all my feathers. Now, if my thinking is correct, you've got to go through this 3 times. I'm not even going to make through it once, am I? We're gonna have to come back. I can't. Yeah. Oh, come on. I'm stuck now. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I'm gonna have to exit and come back because I just do not have enough feathers to do this. And this is harder than swimming. I'm gonna have to do that mini game again, aren't I? Yeah, probably. Oh well, let's go find the kids. And I can't remember what else I don't think I'm missing a Jinjo. Where's the orange Jinjo? Oh, I've got to get that honeycomb, otherwise the snowmen are going to come back. I use the R button to make sharp turns. Oh! A person who has only played Banjo Kazooie once knows more about the game than I do. Thank you so much for telling me that. That's going to make my life so much easier. Assuming that I remember it. It even works in water. I didn't know that. I didn't know that was a thing. Fun fact, I was told that too. Well, see, you have an excuse though. It was your first time playing. I should know this by now. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Did I? I know I picked up a honeycomb in... Oh, whoops. In Waz's cave, but did I pick up the other one? No, I've got to find it. And I don't know where the last Jinjo is either. Was there a Jinjo in the tree? It's funny when you've been playing a game forever and someone just imparts knowledge like that. It's a game changer, Saria. I'm just sitting here like, I should have known that. I should know this by now. It's in the Walrus Cave. Wait, didn't I get that one? No, I picked that one up. That was the one I picked up, wasn't it? I know I picked one up, and I'm sure that was in the cave. But, you know, if I can't find it out here, then it's in there. Maybe you're right. I think I have to be the Walrus again, then. No, that's a health. That's Bumbo's cave. Yeah, I think you're right. I wanted you to be wrong. I don't want to go back and be a walrus. Is that a Mumbo token? It is indeedy. You need to be Banjo to get it. Really? Huh. I did not know that either. Oh, hang on. No. Oh, far out. Oh, okay. Oh, I guess we'll have to go in there. Oh, gosh darn it. You think I would have learned the first time that that wouldn't work? Okay, hang on. I can do this. There we go. I'm hoping the Jinjo's in here. Because I can't remember if there was a Jinjo in here or not. Come on, Jinjo. Call out for help. No, there's no Jinjo in here. Sad. Unless there was a Jinjo in here and I got it already. Alright, time to go to Waz's cave, I guess. Are you up here? No, that doesn't look right. No, okay. So, that must be the start of the level, so we've got to go around again. Yeah, there's no way I'm going to get to Gobi's Valley today. I don't know why this is taking me so long. I'm going to blame my tiredness. There it is. Alright, I'm sorry to upset you, Wazza. I really don't like it. I'm gonna go to bed, Bonds. No worries, Keegan. Thanks for being here. Have a great sleep. And congrats again on your shinies. Night. I'll talk to you later. Eek! The bear again. Take that noisy orange thing with you and leave. Poor Wazza alone. I love it. Oh, so funny. There's the ice key! Oh, I want it so bad. Hey, bestie. How you doing? So have I got to... Hang on, I hear shoes. Is there shoes I've got to pick up? Or do I just have to swim in the ice cold water? Okay, it's you who's jumping around. Huh? How do I get it? Are you... Maybe I don't get the honeycomb in here. That's okay. I'll come back. Is there another hole in there? Hang on, let me just go and use the walrus. Oh, I thought you said I had to be Banjo. I misinterpreted what you said. Alright, back to... Hang on, let me find... Actually, no. We'll go to the kids last. Let's go back to Mumbo. Oh, that grunty switch puzzle piece I'm not looking forward to getting. It is so painful. Actually, you know what? It's not going to be that bad anymore. Because Bear told me a trick. Nah, Banjo was for the ginger. Oh, okay. I see now. I get it. Maybe I'll just... Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. That... No, I wanted to... No. No. I want to try and get across the water safely because I'm going to die. I mean, not that it matters anymore. Can I reach that? Oh. Oh! That was the honeycomb bear! I knew it! Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, see, I thought I got the one in the cave. I don't think you were here when I got it, because I've been doing this level forever! There we go, it's all good now. I think that last honeycomb is for Mr. Vile, but we'll go back there later. Once we finish Gobi's Valley. Oh, you got it, nice. Yeah, yeah, oh, I'm so glad. I thought it was one of those ones, but the thing is, it was... disguised under a health bar, which is why I couldn't see it. Alright, well, let's go to the kids and then we'll have to come back and go back into this level to get more red feathers to do the light. And then what else do I need to do in here? Boggy gives you one. What are the other two? There's Boggy. Oh, the children. Alright, and then there's one more. What's the last one? Or do you get two from doing the tree? I don't know. I can't remember. Oh, well. Because you need the speedy shoes. Oh, does Boggy give you two? Do you have to race Boggy twice? Oh, yeah, two races. Yeah, okay. Because I knew you had to do two races, but for some reason I keep thinking that the race is, that you need to do the race the second time for the honeycomb piece, which I already have. See, my memory's all over the place. Well, I guess we should attempt that race. But let's get that other one first. Oh, actually, maybe I should try and do it while there's no snowmen around. Here you go. Wow, thank you, brown bear. They're so cute. Yippee! Now we've all got presents. Here's something for you. Are you guys gonna open them? I wanna see what you get. Oh yes, everyone, I have a Discord if anyone wants to join it. I love to send the post pictures and I love to see other people's pictures of food, pets, games, Pokemon shinies. Okay, Boggy. Let's try and do your first race. My index finger's already unhappy. Oh, we ride on the sled. Sorry. We'll race you, Numbut. Sorry, you're too big for my sled. I've got to be the walrus. I've got to be the walrus. Alright, we'll go be the walrus. 90% of the fun is watching other people open them. Maybe I'm old though. No, sorry, I felt that way since I was 14. Before that, I can't remember how I felt, but I agree with you. I love watching people open things that I get them. I enjoy giving people presents more than I enjoy receiving them. And I know that sounds bizarre, but that's just how I am. Why is it so difficult to get to Mumbo? Can I climb across here? No. I'm gonna die before I get there. You're the same as well? It's the empathetic energy. Fly to Mumbo. I have no feathers left. I'm gonna die before we finish the race. Yeah, I agree with you though. Empathetic energy all the way. That's what it is. Jeez, Bonnie, where have you been all my life? I mean, I've been on Twitter for the last 12 years. I've been on Twitter for the last 12 years, Doc. That's where I've been. I'm gonna die before I can even turn into a walrus. It's not fair. It's not fair. Why isn't there a boot over here? Crazy LOL. Zoe, you know me. That's why, you know, you got all the present opening energy joy, and I got all the joy of having people open my presents. Just get out, save the notes. See, I've got all the notes, but it's the snowman. If I leave and come back here, they're gonna come back. And honestly, it's been rather pleasant not having to hear, oh, ha, 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 wow, splat over and over again every time I go anywhere. Yes, I know that was a poor imitation. I apologize for anyone who had to hear that. Getting presents is the best. I love getting presents, but opening presents, I feel more... I don't know if anyone else feels this way. Sorry, or Doc, you guys. I get anxious when I open presents because there's that pressure that you're not going to like what the person got you. So you have to pretend to like it. And, like, I'm already pretending to like it before I even know what's in the present. If you die, the notes get saved anyways. I got 100 notes, so that's fine. It's more the snowman. That was spot on. Yay! I did it. Absolutely getting that way. Wait, what? You mean the present thing, Saria? This is why you tell people what to get you. See, Zoe, I think I've just been disappointed by presents more than you have. I think that's what it is. Actually, you know what? That's not true. I don't know. I don't know if that's true. No, I think you've had more disappointments. I don't know. It just freaks me out. Yeah. See, Saria knows what I mean. Because you're like, oh god, they got me a present. What is it? What if it's horrible? I don't want them to think that I don't like it. I have to make sure they know that I like it. So I'm just gonna like whatever it is. I don't know what it is yet, but I'm just gonna like it either way. And you're all like, like, all worked up. Like, I like it. And it could be like a sock or something. I like socks because I'm old, but you know what I mean. I make sure I'm not disappointed by telling them what I want. Yeah, but what if it's like a surprise, you know? I don't want it to, I like surprises. I don't know. All right, guys, we're gonna do it. Hey, Mr. Walrus, fancy a race? Yeah, sure. Sorry about that. Great, now all you need to do is steer your sled through the red slums gates and beat me to the end. Got it? All right, here we go, guys. Watch me fail. Whoa, I love you, Boggy. Yeah, Boggy. Hey, what? That was so rude. I hate you now. Oh god. Whoa, I nearly pushed him off. I didn't know you could do that. Oh no, here we go. love this music. I mean, I love banjo music generally, but this is pleasant. Okay, I don't know if anyone else has this problem with analog sticks, but my finger is sliding off. Or thumb, rather. This is so hard to control. I'm literally on the edge of the stick. Move! Get out of my way! I want to win! I was beating you! Dang it! That was really hard. A surprise present is a bonus, Eloa. When have you got one of them? I mean, like, you know, if, like, an uncle is like, here's a present, and it's a sock or something. Hey, I like socks too. My sister gave me a pair that said fresh out of That's hilarious! I want those socks. Not me pretending to like the vodka I got for my birthday. Yeah, see, that's an example. Slalom. Slalom. Hey, guys. Hey, Zoe. Zoe. Herschel. All extra presents are great because it's a surprise. No, but I mean, like, it's not a, like, it's your birthday, right? And Auntie Samantha is like, here's a great present for you, Zoe, that you have no idea what it is. And it's a spoon or whatever it was that she got you that one Christmas when you were the age of 5. Or remember when our grandparents donated to a charity and you and I were like 8 and 6 years old? Oh, gosh darn it. Faster, you're not trying back there. I am trying, you stupid bear. Oh, you want me to push you off? I'll do it. Oh, you can't. It's just the way he is. Oh, what a shame. Can you turbo analog sticks? I swear to God. Come on. I have to do it. I've got no choice. I can't cheese my way with it with speedy shoes. Are you serious? Oh, I hate you so much right now. How am I doing worse? How is it possible to get worse? Okay, it's me. I get worse at games as I play them. I'll sit here all night if I have to. Oh, we're gonna make it! We're gonna make it! Yay! We did it, guys! Woo! You made that look a lot harder than how it felt for me doing the race. There's two types of people in this world. People who make games look easier than they are, and people who make games look harder than they are. That's me. I make games look harder than they are. Way! I know some presents will be shit. Yeah, but then what do you do, Zoe? What do you do then? Do you fake? I won! We did it, guys. Alright, so that means there's a second race which we can't do yet. Oh, sorry, I'm doing that a lot. And then we've got the Twinkie one, Twinkler. Which, thanks to Bear That Games, I will be able to do that one. Let's get out of here. I'm probably gonna die. I just noticed my health. Well done. Thanks, Miles. Thank you. I'm so glad I did it. I got the race first try, I think. Or I might have got knocked off into the water, but the second race was harder for me. Yeah, the second one is way harder. Thanks for redeeming that, Zoe. I noticed, Miles, that I sound so bored when I'm singing that. We may need to do a retake. I'd fake, but I knew someone well I was close to. I might say something. So what happens if I got you, like, a smelly shoe for your birthday? Here's a smelly shoe, Zoe. Happy birthday. I love that take. I sound so bored. Ferris forever. See, now he's out here. Come on, just get this over with. If it was my main present, I'd be upset. Yeah, but would you say it to me? Would you say... Oh, what? I want to not be Banjo. Can you unwalrus me, please? What would you say to me, Zoe, if I was like, Zoe, I put a lot of thought into this present for you. Here you go. And you opened it up and it was a shoe. Like a one single smelly shoe. Maybe I'd ask Mom on how much I could say it nicely. Come on, try and think of something now. What would you say now? Yeah, I know, Mom, but I get it. Alright, let's go. Let's go get some feathers. We just go into the tree, grab a bunch of feathers. That should be enough. We can do a retake if you want. Oh, Zoe seems to like it. I just think I sound bored. No, that take is so funny. Okay. You know, Zoe, it wasn't done at the same time. By the way, me and Miles sung that separately. Not together. If you die as a transformation, you stay in it. Aww. But I wanted the easy way out. Oh, well. Oh, great. Oh, well, hopefully we won't be here for much longer. No. No, we could be here for a while. I actually think it would be funny if you don't change it. Yeah, I think that's what Zoe's saying. Okay, guys, we'll keep it. We won't do a retake. Hey, Bon, why did you get me a shoe on its own? I did say I wanted a pillowcase. I'd be like, oh, Zoe, I'm so sorry. I forgot that you wanted a pillowcase. But I hope you like the shoe. You weren't together? That's crazy. Yeah, I sung it first, and then Miles listened to me, and then tried to sing as close as what I sung to. Yeah. We should add your version on top, Zoe. The remastered version. Okay, alright. Let's get this over and done with. Who thinks we can actually do it? Oh my god, yes, yeah! But it's one shoe, and clearly second hand. Do you have money problems? I love that! That's so funny! Do you have money problems? I need to talk to you about that, actually. I'm really angry. Bloody Todd strikes again, Zoe. Bloody Todd. He's not giving me a break. Yes, I was just gonna say that. Sorry, Miles, what were you gonna say? I've forgotten. Well, I thought about Todd and I got angry. Why? Screw Todd. We need heals. Yes. Yes, because Zoe sings it differently to us, Miles. It's funny. It's so good. Yeah, it's so good. Yeah, oh, Zoe, don't get me started on Todd. He's just... Oh. So, you know how I told you that my work was still paying me? Thank you for this bear. You have no idea how grateful I am that you told me how to do that. We will do this. We will, I swear. Eventually, even if it takes all night. Come on, please. Oh, we did it. Why is it always in threes? Oh, wait. Oh, for a minute there, I thought it was still timed and I was about to cry. The tree is lit. Excuse me, please? Can I pass, please? What is going on? Okay, fine. I'll land then. And we'll spend 20 years where I try and get into this tree. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, you did a nice job. Collect your jiggy reward. Thanks, Bear. That's thanks to you. We literally would have been here for, like, probably 3 more streams as I tried to get that jiggy. Because I didn't know how to properly go through the stuff. Probably because I ignored what Bottles said to me. That That is also probably going to happen a lot. You think you fall a lot, Bear. You should see me. I'm all over the place. Woo! Yay, guys! We did it! I think you did it faster than me. I couldn't have done that without your help, though. So thank you so much. We did it, guys. Alright, now we can't get the last jiggy here yet. But we've gotten everything else. So next stream we'll come back to Gobi's Valley and then we'll have to revisit Bubble Gloop Swamp and Freezy Peak. But before I end, I just want to try and get the witch, the jiggy outside of here. I don't actually know if I can get it. I don't. No, you need speedy shoes. I can't even get it. Dang. That took me like 3 or 4 tries. Well, I mean, you've seen the way I play. It's going to take me like thousands of tries to do anything. Oh, and the rusty bucket bay puzzle piece, the propeller one, which you apparently got somehow. I can't believe it. That is like the hardest jiggy in all of Banjo-Kazooie history. Yeah, okay, I need the speedy shoes. Okay, alright, we'll have to come back to that. I was wondering where I heard the word jiggy before, and I just realized it was from a Will Smith song. Banjo-Kazooie came up with it first! Does that get jiggy with it, or something? I love your emotes, Zoe. Yours and Glenn's emotes. You should try and do one where it's like they're individual, but you could put them together or something. Anyway, as much as I'd love to keep going, guys, I have work tomorrow. And even though I don't start till 10, I still plan on getting up early so I can create a sleeping pattern. So let's save. Oh. As I was saying, let's save. There we go. Alrighty. Starting cam, where are you? That's a good idea. What's a good idea, Zoe? Oh, that one, yeah. I died like twice just trying to get the propellers to stop and it felt good a couple of times. I can't believe you did it at all. I've never been able to do that. But to be fair, anything to do with timers, I am just god-awful at. The emote idea from England. Yeah, you should do it. It'd be so cute. Great stream. Thanks, Miles. Thanks, everyone, so much for being here. Thanks to Ronan and, was it Wiggy? I probably put two names together. Hang on, I can't even. Who rated me? I can do this. Wixie. Why did I say Wiggy? Where did Wiggy come from? Okay, let me start again. Ronan and Wixie? Is that how you say it? Thank you so much for rating me. I really appreciate it, both of you. I know you guys aren't here, but thank you so much. Thank you, Chris, for the resub. You're the bomb. Thank you for the follows. Who followed me? There was a few today. There was Fragilities, Field Danger, Laddie, L4DDY, I don't want to assume there. Fairly Geeky, I am Zach. Thank you guys so much for the follows. Bear, thank you for all your assistance tonight. I really do appreciate it. Davos is streaming. If you're keen to raid him, he's so close to affiliate. Alright, we're gonna raid Davos. We'll raid Davos. Anyone who's not following Davos, please do. He's like 2-3 followers away from affiliate. Let's get him there. Let's support the community. He's playing Tarvok or something. Isn't he, Zoe, or is he playing Rocket League? I get those two mixed up. Great stream as always. Thank you, Doc. Thank you for being here. And Zoe, thank you for being here. Thank you, Saria, Miles. Thank you guys for being here. Thanks for the stream. Stay safe, everyone. Thanks, Fairly Geeky. You too. Thanks, guys, for being here. Well, hey, it's a bonbon raid. That's a good idea, Captain Star. Rocket League, I think. Tarkov. Yeah, well, he plays that, but apparently he's playing Rocket League. Let me check. I haven't even started it yet. But if anyone could stick around, say hello. Well, hey, it's a bonbon raid. Thank you again, Doc, for your amazing creativity. I'm super envious of. Blah, cannot word. But yeah, let's go raid him. And if you could kindly give him a follow, that would be super duper appreciated. Let's get him to affiliate. He's so close. And he seems like a nice guy. Really nice guy. Hang on, I'm just gonna open up. I can't see if anyone's talking, so I apologize. Oh, alright, cool. I'm gonna get this raid started. Oops, I opened up Banjo Kazooie. Wait, why is it still playing? Stop playing. I need to get back into Tarkov. Do you play it? I'm not surprised, Saria. I hit affiliate myself last month. It was so cool. Congrats, Bear! And actually, while we're at it, go follow Bear That Games if you're not already following him. He's a wonderful, energetic streamer. Really great guy to watch. Awesome streamer. Legend of Zelda. He's playing Twilight Princess. I need to watch that. I'm going to try and catch you. But thanks again, everyone, for being here. Super duper appreciate it. Let's go say hello to Davos. Hey, it's Bon Bon Raid. Thank you again, Doc. And I will catch you guys on Friday for some Nexamon. And if not, have a great rest of your week. I did get into it, but the one person I was playing with just kind of fell off. Oh, I hate when that happens. Anyway, thanks again, guys. I will see you on Friday. And if not, have a great week and weekend. Bye.